first day of taping ko sa Dirty Linen back then, sabi ko sa sarili ko, parang kailangan ko ng something different for this character. Kasi nung nabasa ko yung script, talagang it's very challenging and it's something new for me. Kaya sabi ko, parang hindi mag-work yung current hairstyle ko. Kaya bago ko sumakay ng sasakyan sa bahay, ginupit ko yung bangs ko.
Wow.
Yes. I used the scissors at home. Tapos pagdating ko sa taping, sabi na nila direct, parang, wow, buti na lang may bangs ka. And then, kinuwento ko din sa kanila tong reason behind it, why I wanted to cut my hair.